are in the airport, Miss? About to board the plane.
Miss.
Ethan, you excited?
Yeah.
Miss, you excited?
I am very excited.
Hey guys.
Hi, Miss. Blankage. Hello. I'm filming you. Hi.
Hello.
Wait. Right, so now in the plane.
Jordan, go.
Say hi.
Hi.
Many we are now in Ghana.
There's a mosquito right there.
Glucose tablet.
No thanks. Right, so we're now in Ghana.
I'm there.
And it is pitch black outside.
Doing it.
And we are all sweating. And yeah, it is sticky and horrible. For Ethan. Cool. Hi, Amir.
Hello.
How did you sleep last night then? It must have been about 30 degrees, innit? It was really warm. On top of that, we had to wear long sleeves. How did you sleep last night?
No, it was too hot.
Too hot. What about you, May?
I actually slept okay, but I would have preferred to sleep for a lot longer than I did.
Right, so Mia, where are we going now?
What's the region?
We are going to the village that we are going to stay in. Okay, so we have now arrived into the village, and this is where we are staying. That takes some focus.
Oh my god.
Right, so these are the kids and they are currently playing Duck Duck Goose. And that's Ethan.
Hi.
How are you guys feeling?
Excited and happy to be here. Cara's just like, I really hate the heat now.
It is really hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Selfies in Ghana. This is the village. So what are we about to do?
We're about to feed monkeys bananas.
We got the bananas.
Thank you.
All got our bananas. There's George.
Yeah.
Oh, look how big that fly is. Is it a beetle?
No. No idea. Saeed.
He just took my banana. Want it back.
Did that monkey just take your banana? You just took your tongue out and burped.
And are you recording?
Yeah.
Lol.
No one says lol in the same place.
And what Quality is this?
He's weaving now, he's weaving the double weaving. Yeah, as I've said, we have qualities. Three types of qualities. You have single, double, and the one that everybody, when you come into the village, you want to learn, that is the single weaving you need to learn first. Before you get to the second weaving, that is the second quality. Before third quality, the third quality, when you know how to weave the third quality, then you become a master weaver. Yeah, it is the most difficult part, that is the third quality. And it's very costly.
Does it take a long time to learn?
Yeah, it takes about 3 to 4 years to learn weaving.
How
to
make the third.
You must
do it. Yeah, I'm a master weaver, so I know how to weave. Over the hills, bringing
darkness from above. Okay, so there are
going to the airport.
There are 12 people in this tiny minibus. Well, more than 12. 15.
Yeah, but some people are two.
15.
Some people are two people.
Like Prince and George.
Are two persons.
Are two persons.
Each.
So there is
actually four people.
24 people in the minibus.
Which is meant to hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So the 24 people in a 12 person minibus.
This is normal.
Okay, so we are on our way to the orphanage to take kids. Looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Looking forward to playing with the kids, miss?
I'm not speaking, but yeah,
I'm just boss. Sorry.
But if you close your eyes.
That was not help. Ethan, what were we about to do?
Oh, well, oh, I know. I thought you said what am I about. Basically, we're going to go to a horse farm there. We're going to chill there for a bit.
Yeah. Okay, just sweeping the floor.
It's a bit hard. Oh, you're holding, like, holding further into your hand.
That's called cool.
Yeah,
it's a CIA.
Oh, you did. I know you did.
Hold it up. This guy's skill.
I should have looked like a nerd when you were doing it.
I did better than you.
Hers was the best.
Who created the best, me or him?
You.
That's what I thought, Jaime. That's what I thought.
Me, I got the best.
Yeah, but
you didn't even do it.
Who got second best?
Me.
Manande, come on.
See, me.
Eh?
You.
And then him, and then me, and then
no, you are the last.
No.
Even on your cook.
Even on your cook.
This one's on our battery, man. This one's good. Mine's a lot better than my old.
First off,
this. How many boys did you? But number four, what them man?
It smells of trucks and stuff, and it's just too busy. Here, nice peaceful.
Yeah. That's flour and water.
So this is corn flour.
Corn flour.
Yeah, with water. We use it to prepare akpale.
You use it to prepare what?
Akpale. I like the way people cook here.
You like
it? It's fast.
Yeah, everything is fast.
This is a classroom. We are about to do some activities with the students. I'm not exactly sure how old these students are, but we're going to play some games and talk to them. So it should be fun. So what have we just done then?
We just played rounders with the school.
Yeah, we just played down there.
We got our butts kicked. We lost 6-10, considering that this was their first time playing. Although, we usually used to play in sport like -1. It's actually been like 36 today, so we did pretty good.
Yeah, it's been really hot. So, we've had a good day.
We have.
So far.
Yeah.
What time is it?
I don't have any.
Tom, what time is it?
It's 4 o'clock now.
4 o'clock.
I was guessing that, but I wasn't going to say it because I lose track of time here.
Okay, right.
My dad.
So it's now 4 o'clock.
It's 2:50. Yeah. Stop playing.
Tom's just said it's four.
What are we going to do?
Tom.
What are we going to do?
We are going to go back to the compound. What is that? Right, so we're going to go back to the compound and we're going to chill. Yeah, so catch up with you in a bit. No, you feel like you
be me before. This is how it
looks. Okay, so this is the building that we have started to build. It is
get the cement from here.
The second building. The first one has already been built. We didn't build that one. But we are hoping to finish this. That is where we mix the cement. That's where we mix the cement. And then we have to put it in the wheelbarrow and take it up to there.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's still night in my room, but I can't be here. That's so like wrong to the wrong feels like it's like I'm in flight. I have to love you from hate. So I'm up in pain, I'm over the moon, suffocate. I'm a big woman, about to drown. And this is a me. She really hates
me. Man, I panic on you. Life me.
Where you going? I'm leaving you. Oh, yeah, I ain't come back. I want it right back. Here we go again. It's so insane. Cause it's when I'm a phone, you can't get up on 9 to cafe. Now my book, where you go? Catching the money, got to. Now my mom, you check up. I'm going to be an optimist about this.
Hi, we are on our way to the waterfall and we're going to have a bit of a swim. Right now we're walking through the jungle and yeah, I have to walk for like 45 minutes or something. It was an hour bus drive. It was fun. So, Ethan.
Hi, I'm the cameraman.
Looking forward to it?
Yeah, I am. It's barely worth it though, checking through some random jungle just to get to a waterfall.
It's kind of fun though.
Yeah.
Like, it looks good.
It's like in Jurassic Park.
I will do.
The one though.
It is very hot.
I think it's because of walking that tight makes it.
Yeah, I think the highest temperature while we've been here was 36 degrees or something, I don't know. But it has been incredibly hot.
Yep.
And plus, we've been working at the orphanage, so it's been really hot. And
we're doing that this morning at the building site.
Yeah. So we've been making bricks and stuff like that. And laying the bricks. Did you have a go laying the bricks?
I did not. I did them yesterday when we went, but yeah. Today I was just fetching loads and loads of water, and then was filling some buckets up to help the guys put plaster in the corners of the walls and the supports.
Yeah.
But it was still fun.
Yeah. So we have arrived at the waterfall, and it is really high up.
Welcome.
Our last day.
It's our last day,
innit? How you feeling?
Feeling alright.
You wanna go home?
Yeah, I'll go to mama.
What about you? Do you wanna go home?
Yeah.
Yeah. To me, she's not been eating much. She don't like the food. What about you, Mo?
I wanna go home in
this
country.
He wants to go home and get out of this country.
Everybody had their feedback.
Yeah,
I'm in.
Hello.
You wanna go home? Yeah. Oh. Have you enjoyed the trip then?
Yeah, I liked it. It's been absolutely brilliant.
Okay, so it is currently about to rain. Well, it's kind of raining at the moment now, but it's not that bad. And if it starts to chick it down, we're all gonna run outside because it's gonna be hot and wet and it's gonna be nice. So we are now getting ready to leave. There's a bus there. All the stuff's on top. And everyone's saying bye to each other.
Oh. Bye, Tamisha.
Bye, Sophie.
Right, because.
No, me neither.
Oh, it's true though, right? Once we get to Sheffield, she'll be like ditching me all the time.
The bags are finished.
Yeah, you'd be good.
Yeah.
Clean your teeth, look after yourself.
Okay.
Now you're gonna smell fresh, you can get pure wives.
Yeah.
And there's Tom.
Yeah, you do.
Oh my god.
not.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are.
Are you sad to leave, Ethan?
Yeah, you
I am.
Are.
I'm a little bit emotional. I was saying bye to Bismarck.
Yeah, dude. I'm gonna miss out by lost in all of our fights. Please don't hurt yourself. You're old. You won't be able to keep.
Okay, we have stopped off at Axambo Dam. Some people are having a swim. Well, three of them in there, now getting out. We're gonna get something to eat, aren't we, Ethan?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Yep, we're all starving. Probably gonna get a burger or some chips or whatever. And here's Amir again.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Are you gonna get in?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tumbling down in the city that we love.
Right. Seatbelts on. Oh, now back in England.
We've
got the airport.
I know this sounds a bit of a contradictory thing for all the risks we've just taken, but we're back in England now, so seatbelts on.
Why are you making
that happen, though? We've not had them. We've been on them awful buses for the last 10 days. All right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to ask Tony in a minute what time it's going to be there.
I'm back in England now.
I'm going to ask. But if you close your eyes, does it ever